Do you think as a Christian, I blasphemed by saying like God became man?
I think as a Muslim who knows about Christianity, yeah. I think Christians should believe that you blaspheme. I think if you look at the original church.
Before Constantine.
These guys were monotheistic. They never ascribed Christ to be a part of God. They never ascribed him to be divine. They never worshipped Christ, right? So I'm saying as per the early Christians, you're blaspheming.